Oh, y'all want to go to the 90s?
90s? Get busy, y'all.
Y'all want to go retro?
Get busy, y'all.
That's what we doing?
Get busy, y'all.
Oh, that's one of my specialties. You better watch me.
Get busy, y'all.
Hey, it's Notorious92D here, and I know I haven't made a video in about a week or two, and this is a new video. It's a little, I'm pretty sure y'all seen enough of these videos all over YouTube. It's called the Cinnamon Challenge. Whatever. I ain't doing this for no video response. I'm doing this personally myself to see how I try it and see how it works out for me. Maybe they're all reacting. I mean, cinnamon can't taste that bad. I put it on my pancakes and stuff like that. So, what I did is I went in my kitchen. I got some cinnamon. Ground cinnamon. And a spoon. Because I watched the videos and they're saying that you put it on a spoon. And you put the ground cinnamon on the spoon. Stuff tastes freaking foul. Alright. And what I guess from it, you put it in your mouth and I don't know. So, I'm about to put it in my mouth. Don't make it sound, it ain't gay, for one. It ain't as bad as people make it out to be. It ain't great. Then again, this cinnamon is about as old as I am. Because this cinnamon been up in our cabinet for about as long as I can remember. And it probably went bad some time ago. My mouth is seriously dry. Excuse me. Oh, God. Oh, man, that is dry as dirt. It's like putting dirt in my mouth. It's like eating dirt, really. But anyway, that's pretty much it. Steph tastes god awful. So anyway, no big deal. Don't know what the big hype was about a cinnamon challenge. It wasn't that bad. Won't do it again, but it ain't that bad. It's people make it out to be with their over exemption faces like, oh god, it tastes god off. Oh god, I think I'm gonna die. Oh wow. Anyway, you know what to do. Leave a comment saying whatever. And didn't even mention this. Oh yeah, I have a Twitter or whatever. Twitter, so you're like, yeah, with Twitter. I put link down somewhere in there, and I'll put it somewhere in the video. Anyway, you can follow me on Twitter if you want. It's Notorious92D at Twitter or whatever how you say, Anyway, yeah, I'm on Twitter. I don't do it a lot, but I'm on it. Anyway, oh yeah, and if you want, I can do another challenge. I'll probably do that ice challenge. If you want me to do that ice challenge, or better, y'all just go back to doing what I normally do, and that's whatever I do. I don't know what I do. What I do is what I do. How I do it is what I do it as is such as program. Thank you for watching. Oh, and I wanna, and I'm big, and I'm super happy that I got 20 views altogether since I've been on, 20,000 views since I've been on, and I wanna thank all of my subscribers who subscribed up to this point. 27 might not seem like a big number to most because so many people are fooling on themselves about getting subscribers, but whatever, I'm happy for whatever I get. I've been on YouTube for 2 years, And 27 subscribers is pretty big to me. I want to thank you for subscribing, being a great person, and you're as cool as whatever. You're as cool as the other side of the pillow, as some people put it. You're like Lionel Richie, Heartbreak. That's how cool you are. You're like Michael Jackson's Beat It. Matter of fact, I'm about to play it. That's how cool you are. That's how cool you are. Yeah. That's how cool you are. That right there is cool. Beat It is the best of one of Michael Jackson's songs. Or you can leave your own comments saying which one of your favorite Michael Jackson songs it is. But Beat It is one of the best. You can just kick somebody's butt to it, literally. That's why Beat It is like that. Because you know you can beat somebody's butt. So beat it. Just beat it. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man. You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So beat it. But you wanna be bad, just beat it. Beat it. Beat it. Don't wanna beat it. I'll see you later.